regional level in JV and Rishika from Bagpat region last year. Then I got the opportunity to go to Kanpur to attend national level competition and workshop hosted by Sir H.C. Verma. The first thing you must know that the whole competition is based on your practical skills. It's a lot of fun and enjoyment to do practicals which you have seen first time in your life. But you don't need to worry that your school teachers doesn't teach you practicals, or it might happen that you have never entered in your physics lab, because these things happen in almost all of the schools. When you do practicals, you enter into an entirely different world where you apply concepts to the practical things. Now, I will tell you the procedure through which I have gone through. First thing which I must tell you is that our school's physics teacher, Mr. Ashish Gupta, teaches us experiments regularly, and we have a well-maintained as well as well-equipped physics lab in our school. I was telling you about the procedure. The first thing which I have gone through is the screening test round in our school held by our physics teacher, in which he selected 20 students to participate at regional level screening round test. In that screening round test, more than 700 students participated, in which I got selected in around 25 students. The next round was prelims round, in which I was given with the 3 experiments which I have to perform based on some details given in the helping paper. I have to perform those experiments, plot the graphs and find the values of Young's modulus, refractive indices, etc. There is a specific way to plot the graphs which your physics teacher will tell you. Now, I will tell you about my Kanpur experience. On the very first day, Dr. H.C. Verma sir motivated us by his precious words at SGM IAPT Anveshika Kanpur. Then we went to the Sopan Ashram, where different teachers showed us different experiments. Then in the evening, we have another round of the competition. Unfortunately, I didn't get selected in that round, but I was happy as I was able to attend the workshop of Joy of Learning, in which different teachers like Smita ma'am, Vinita ma'am, Ms. Marwa sir, Abhishek Das sir showed us different experiments from our daily life. We played games, activities and quizzes. The foremost thing which I must tell you about this competition is that it is free of cost. All the cost from reservation to the hotel expenditure, all the expenses are paid by the organizers. Those three-day program was so precious for me that I have no words to explain it. Now, I will show you some of my certificates which I have won in this competition. The first one is this. The second one is this. This is the trophy which I won from my school. Apart from this, I have also received 1000 rupees cash prize from the organizers. Now, you see, after winning regional level competition, I have got so much. Now imagine, if any one of you won at national level, how much respect and fame you will get. But you should not put your eyes on the prize, but you should focus on the learning and experience that you will get in the procedure. Just love the process and you will get better in your life. One thing you must learn is that try new things, explore new things, don't stop at anything. Be confident, because self-confidence and self-belief is a success in itself. Thank you and all the best.